Alright, so let's say we have a loop of wire that's kind of bent into a shape like this.